Holy shit.
Oh, she just got fucked hard. She landed her E as I ulted her away, so she's the only one that came back.
The con. This is, you know, something's just not feeling right about this situation. Oh, you got juke. You got juked. Oh my god, he's too fast. Somebody get this guy away from me. Please, you're gonna die! Don't fuck with me! Oh god, oh shit! Don't fuck with me! Three fucking thousand IQ game.
Alright, here comes my play. That kick saved him. Oh, Penta? Bro, I swear to God, this guy kills me. Ooh, let's go! Wait, where's my Penta? Oh, there you go. Hey, yeah! Sona was the hardest to kill out of all five. Isn't that kind of sad? Jesus.
Well, not yet. I just had to double check the turret shots. The damage wise. Okay. I did it for you guys. You're welcome.
Holy shit.
What it equates to is not basically it's a sidestep that Dazzle actually Shade unable to interrupt Crown's recoil. The game is a gold advantage to Team WE thanks to that CS numbers that have been accrued in the middle and bottom lane. We've not touched on 957 Cuvée. It is a farm lane. Cho'Gath is shared pretty close to 6. It's Cuvée. The safety button is to allow Bruno to get there. little bit of extra breathing room in the shenanigans of double team control.
Yeah. I think I got the Heimer.
Yeah. Okay. Well, I can't do anything.
Yeah. Fuck, man. I missed my Q. I would have killed him.
Leisha, did you use the lube when you did that temperature with him? Okay, I'm just making sure. Right.
Lily, speed me up! Lily! Oh my god, you're a god! I got him! I got him! No, get away from me! Get away from me!
It's okay, dude, it happened.
I'm really sorry.
It's okay.
I forgot, and I didn't see that.
It's delicious.
Go, dude. Oh my god, I'm getting fucking blocked! Are you fucking kidding me? I had a dagger on three people. Oh my god.
Holy guacamole, dude.
Where we just suicide into the fans and
nah,